I don't want to have to kill you, Bart. I really don't. Please don't make me have to kill him. No, Axie. Let's see if I can overdo her or outdo her mind control with my own Witcher mind control. Bart, my beautiful boy. How's it going?
No, past go. Birdie, no, say.
Damn it, cast a spell on him too.
I want to help her.
She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
No, past go, say. But no, let past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
Ache? Hi. But once old drowner eat.
Why would you eat an old drowner?
But no one. Drowner make egg vapor.
Then we should help her.
Pass. I can help her.
But let past go.
Bart, you're so sweet. I love you. I'm happy I didn't have to kill you. Oh, shit. shit's locked. Bart, which way did she go?
I want to help you.
Help me die. Don't hold your breath.
Always more shit to loot down here. This isn't the first time I've been this way. Unless they replenished. No. Philippa. If there's drowners down here, you should be careful about those. Oh man, I think she charged and cooked a couple of dudes. They charred nice and burned. Philippa?
I'm not out to hurt you.
Always the appropriate, or the most direct response. Bollocks! It's bullshit, Witcher. I just needed your help.
I want to help you.
Then.
Forgive me, but I just don't believe you.
What is she? Oh, okay. Well, that's something to summon right there. Let's go elemental oil, which is... Come on now. Is it up here? Elementa, there we go, in the blue. It's been a moment.
Gotta be kidding me.
Dancing Star ain't gonna do nothing. Oh shit, I'm hanging with the wrong sword. I'm like, why am I doing literally no damage? Stop hitting me! Yeah, good thing. Now what's this? So, oh.
What's happened? So quiet all of a sudden.
Is this gonna kill Philippa if I attack her? Cause I really don't want that to happen. You know, one second here. Put on some dimeridium, just to... Oh. Well. What a bit of a bitch of matter. Oh, I guess I just need to get close to her.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
How you doing, Philippa?
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
No.
I need your help.
Witcher, you're not much of a trickster. But someone did have me turn into an owl,
betray
and then...
me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
We need the lodge. So, yeah, if you could come along without putting up too much of a fuss, that'd be great. It would deeply, deeply appreciate that. But Sigmund's gonna probably bitch, so...
But the lady will come with me.
I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt. But Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
This is no time for a lover's quarrel.
I remember you, little Bond, but this is no time for a lover's quarrel.
But it's an excellent time to settle a score. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Tell you... I'll get, you know what? This man wants information. And always for me to try to force my way past him.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Trade Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his ass, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cirilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war.
This could change the entire outlook of the war. Heard it from Emir himself
told me. So, information's firsthand.
Emir's a lying whore.
When it comes to his daughter's future, doubt it.
It's not a big bluff. Maybe a big bluff.
You have no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence!
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid?
Yeah.
Well, Ziggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly.
Now, now, Philippa.
As you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Let her talk.
Think you might want to hear her out. Dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait.
Oh, shit.
You'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Jesus.
Rightly so, I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question. Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle.
then
we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
I will definitely meet up with you there. Because I'm fascinated to see how this mission actually plays out. The first time I played it,
I had to deal with the guards.
Way too drunk. And I don't remember what I did. But I ended up killing... both Radovid and Siggy. Or Sigmund. Right.
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
That's it? That's all? Just not even a hug? Peck on the cheek? Blowjob? No? Fuck. I'm just happy Bart's still alive. I worry about Bart from time to time. Just gonna refresh all my stuff here and get these bombs off. I thought I needed to subdue Philippa. Turns out I just need to get close. I wonder what would have happened if I took a pot shot at her. Reason of state. Yes, bitch. I want to see how this plays out. I want to see how this plays out real bad. Meet Dijkstra, Roach, and Thalier in the portside warehouse. Wait. Eternal fire burned bright in my heart. I wonder. Vest did say, come see us any time. So if I wander out to go see, like, Vernon Roach right now, if I remember where the fuck he is, Draken Hollow Outpost, maybe? Was that where he was? Temerian Partisan Hideout? That seems... I'm just gonna hop around for a moment here. Now, yes.
I can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
And we can't get chlamydia either. What's your point?
Whenever matter for you, I'll find you.
All right. Vess, you said come see us anytime. I was hoping that was like an invitation for some sort of mission, but that doesn't appear to be the case. She's standing there. That means that Vernon... Oh, no. Nah, it's like behind her. She's always standing guard for Vernon. She wants that D. She wants that D so bad. Where is Roach? Alright then. I thought I'd take a look at it just out of curiosity. See if there's anything to that invitation, but it appears there is nothing. Probably because maybe Vernon's really at the dark side? With Siggy? Sigmund? Novigrad docks. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I want to see how this turns out. Fascinated. Alright, lads. Fucking witch hunters everywhere. And that Radovid, crazy as a fucking loon. I have to definitely take care of that dude.
Let's go kill some monsters.
Maybe if he's not... you know, throwing out these madman's orders to murder anything that isn't a pure Aryan race, then there's a possibility that, well, it'll save lives. Save lives of the, you know, non-humans.
Shackle the horse, he was out to murder me.
Who's there?
Witcher Geralt.
Get in here. Boss awaits upstairs.
One sec. There's something going on here.
What's the problem?
Fuck! Another non-human! You're everywhere!
Silence!
Alright, you fucking racist.
I've got a little witcher chore. You willing?
Yeah.
Little chores aren't usually worth the pay.
But...
well, this will be done, you friend. Now just be quick about it. I've wasted enough time on these two pricks. They share a warehouse. Monsters cropped up in it.
Okay.
On its own! You put it there. You meant it to rip my noodle off so you could get your paws on my goods.
Don't try to spin this, shorty.
Hey, hey, now.
I don't care who shook the ghoul or the Strigger on who. Beast's got to be dealt with. That's that. So what'll it be, Witcher?
You put a goddamn ghoul in a warehouse?
Fine.
Seems like a horrible, horrible idea.
Non-humans, they stick together. These two are like to prove it's no ghoul at all, but my dear departed Nan.
I didn't get a good look at the monk, but now you mention it, it could very well be.
Jesus.
Shut it. Or I'll send inspectors to your storehouse just as soon as the monster's dispatched.
That won't be necessary.
Yeah. A warehouse of woe. Well, it's literally right here, so... can you fucking move, dude? Oh. That's a necker. Well, yep, to be expected. That was... oh?
Someone captured in a cage. Bars were sawed through. That's why it escaped.
Seems as though... wait. Is that it?
Why deep print? A dwarf?
The dwarf did it. The dwarf tried to set him up. Put a necker in there. Claimed that the dude was trying to get him killed. The guy's he's an asshole and a racist, but the dwarf is the one that's at fault.
No loitering now.
So, you take care of the beast?
Yeah, got it done.
Yes.
I knew Iron Witch would be quickest. So figure out how it got in there.
I found a cage.
Found a cage. Someone had kept the Necker in it. Bars had been sawed through, though.
So someone wanted it to escape. Which one of them did it?
He's innocent. And the dwarf is a bad man.
I think it was the man. Hates non-humans. Purest motive in the world to get rid of the dwarf.
What motive?
I think I'll get more from the dwarf than I would from the guy.
You can tell me all about it from inside your cell. Thanks for your help. Here's your pay.
Yeah, I'll get my other pay as well for not selling out the dwarf.
Prick finally got his comeuppance. I'll buy his stock for coppers and the crown.
Why'd he even do business with you if he hates dwarves so much?
Ah, he only talks tough. Wasn't he at all prejudiced against dwarven coin?
So why'd he try to kill you?
Him? Ah, that fool could never plan something like this. Too watery between the ears. So long, Witcher.
Oh, shit. Well, I didn't get nothing. No reward for that. I just sold that dude out for you, motherfucker. I knew that you're bad. Whatever. Sometimes it's just better to not make too much noise. Oh, Geralt's here. I'm just stealing everything.
Least you can do is pour around. Bloody suspense has made my throat dry.
Suspense makes your throat dry? That sounds like a horrible medical condition.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright. Oh, no. Like, I've stolen everything. Should be good to continue now. Fuck. Yes, of course, Vernon would want,
Witcher.
Oh, shit, we got the whole crew here. You guys playing Gwent?
Run up the fucking creek. Why have you summoned us? Radovid's on his ship. We'll not get to him there, I told you.
We got some bait.
I've an idea how to draw him onto dry land. But all in due course. Let's start by confessing our sins. I let Philippa Eilhart in on our plan.
Bravo. Bloody bravo.
Always have a hard-on for that woman, eh? Siggy.
It's not a disaster. The Lady Sorceress is highly unlikely to warn the brat. What's more, she's willing to help us kill him.
I think I remember.
It's nothing I'll ever agree to.
Why I killed Dijkstra.
She's inspired me. Call her my muse.
Inspired you to do what?
Patience. We've yet to get to the substance of the matter. Geralt, do I recall correctly that Radovitz hired you to find Philippa?
He... Yeah, you're nosy. Pisses me off.
You're nosy. Starting to piss me off, you know?
I know. Forgive me. It comes with the job.
No, you're not a spy anymore. Remember? Chose the life of a criminal.
No, that choice was made for me. Philippa forced me to flee Redania. Radovid prevented me from returning.
Dijkstra, infernally sad story. Really fucking tugs at the heartstrings. Do you mind getting back to the matter at hand?
Yes, right. Geralt, be so kind as to answer the question. He give you the contract or not?
Yeah, he did.
Mm-hmm. Only thing I've found is her hideout.
Well, actually, but...
What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help. Radovid expects you to report to him, bring him information about her. All you need to do is mention her name. Intimate that you've a lead, you're on her trail.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook, line, sinker, and a good bit of the rod as well.
Jesus, man. Let's say Radovid bites. What then?
Let's say Radovid bites. Believes me. And none of that's a given. What then?
You'll tell him you've found Philippa's hideout. Somewhere where we can easily set a trap and ambush. Suggestions?
Bridge to Temple Isle. Built up both sides. Lots of nooks, gates. Easy to block off from the rest of the city.
Good idea. I'll divide my men. Post half on one end, other half on the other, by the gate.
And Jesus, everyone wants this fucker dead.
Well-oiled crossbow.
You see, Geralt, All we ask is that you invite Radovid out for a stroll. Bring him to the bridge. We'll take care of the rest. So what'll it be?
Fuck yeah. Absolutely, I'm in.
But once it's done, what then? There'll be an uproar in the city. Panic, maybe. Need a place where we can wait it out.
Thought of that already. Remember Madame Irina's theater? Abandoned now, not a soul. Mm-hmm. Tala and I will await you there.
I remember the theater.
Us? Unwilling to risk your own necks?
Not the point. Dijkstra and I have many cocksucking virtues, but fighting abilities just not one of them. About as fit for that as we are for a bleeding beauty pageant.
You're the thinkers, the planners. You're not men of action, hey?
They'll manage. You just bring them the kid.
Do what I can. Where's his ship moored these days?
Just around the corner, in Novigrad's port. And for your sake, I hope he's in a good mood when you look in on him.
Ooh, that owl. Looks a little bit rough.
My lads will make sure of that.
Reason of state. Lure Radovid from the ship.
If they're paid a tidy sum, they won't.
Anything else, gentlemen? Fucking butter knife. I was expecting a bit more.
White wolf?
No, nothing else to say. Come on. Ah, Thalia? Nope. No, I can't talk to them. Alright. Let's go kill a king. Tired of this bastard causing so much trouble around here. He's mad as a just hatter. Crazy son of a bitch.
Philippa, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh.
Geralt, don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid.
It just makes me look naive.
Naturally, with a good deal of interest and a measure of wonder.
Mind telling me what you found puzzling?
Your naivety. Do you honestly believe Radovid will fall for such a crude ruse?
Yes. He's crazy. He doesn't think rationally anymore.
Radovid's lost his mind. Doesn't think rationally anymore. That's why.
That is why he may very well choose to torture you, even if you brought me to him in chains. Just because.
Yeah, I guess.
Why even tell me this?
Unpredictable bastard.
Concerned about me that much?
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die.
We all agree, so what's
you
your point?
Help, more for pity. But I shall do what I can to make certain you don't fuck it up.
I appreciate that too.
Take this.
A ring. Redanian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe you captured me. He might even choose to trust you.
I appreciate the helm. What's the catch, though?
What's the catch?
There is none.
Philippa, I know you too damn well. Always got a plan. Always got at least two irons in the fire.
This time, I shall be content with one. Radovid's head planted at its end. Good luck.
Maybe.
Need it.
Oh, Jesus. Wow, that flying animation. The pigeons look better. Lure Radovid off his ship. Well, thank you, Philippa, for the help. Suppose that's why I can only do this mission now instead of earlier, is because you definitely need her intervention. Oh yeah, that's the boat. Which one could be Radovid's boat? Hard to tell. Really difficult to guess. Oh yes, that giant opulent fucking one right there. God damn. Ugh. Yeah, yeah, piss off, you lad. Waypoint marker stopped working for me for a moment there. I'm like, wait, I'm going the right way. It's the unmistakable boat. There's the dock. Jesus, that is a hell of a large ship. So, wait, who would be taking Radovid's place once we do kill him? I guess that's something to wonder and question, but getting a madman out of power, how much worse could it be after you take him out of the equation?
Long live acceptance. So wait, is he not on the super fancy nice boat? No, I just got on the wrong boat a little bit too early. Right? Maybe? Oh.
Witcher Geralt, what do you want?
An audience with the king, of course.
An audience. Got new information about Philippa Isleheart.
I'll need your weapons. Now follow me.
Sure thing, Toothy. I mean...
Your Majesty, the Witcher, with news of Philippa Isleheart.
A lot of witch hunters around here.
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me.
Cautious. Like the others. Crazy, but cautious.
What others?
You see, a rumor went around that I'd generously reward any who bring information about Isleheart. There's no shortage of the greedy and the stupid.
Yeah.
So a queue quickly formed at the gangway to the ship. The first aboard was a hunter. Brought me a dead owl with no eyes. He thought I'd believe it. Shower him with gold. I had him blinded, then thrown overboard with a stone tied round his neck.
Why blind him first, then?
Was the postmaster,
I guess, just to be malicious.
Claimed to have a letter she'd penned. It was forged, of course. I had his fingers cut off. He'll never write again. Oh. And I took his tongue. The spoken lie is just as reprehensible.
God damn.
Needless to say,
no wiggle room, hey?
Dispersed quickly.
After we start firing arrows into it nonchalantly.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold. Be stupid of me to come to you empty-handed.
Thank God Philippa gave me that ring. Shit. Although, I think Geralt would have had a little bit more clout. A little bit more believable than just my random people.
Philippa used it to stamp her decrees, then distribute them as the word of the king. Where is she?
Under your nose, sire. In Novigrad, in a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle.
Why haven't you brought her to me?
Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down, then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself. With your own hands.
I do not wish to deprive you of that, my liege.
You shall come with me. Hubrecht, gather the men.
How many, sire?
All of them.
All of them.
I wrote this game, by the way. That's not true.
Well, where is she? Where is Philippa?
Like I said, house on the bridge. Closer to the other end.
Close off this end. We need no guests.
They gave me my swords back, right?
All witnesses.
That looks like an exploding barrel.
Duke, Egbert, Freak, Caspar. You shall stay here.
Freak?
Secure the rear. And kill the Witcher.
Hey, come on now. That doesn't pay very well. Oh.
You don't know where Philip is hiding. Not exactly without me.
Fret not. We'll manage. Naturally, it would be easier with your help, but you irritate me.
I don't like you much either.
You impede me too often, and I find your arrogance an annoyance.
We have that in common.
I've had men killed for less. Follow me.
All right, well, sorry about how this is gonna go, boys. Jesus, he brought all of them, hey? Oh!
Fuck! Free the Witcher, then run of it!
Give me my swords! All right, I guess I'll just use whatever random blade I pick up off the fucking ground. I want my swords back. Oh man, I wonder if you could lame that out and have whatever swords on you. Ow, halberd hurts a lot. There we go. Oh, shit. Now, well. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for your help.
Appreciate it, Vernon.
So be it. We'll improvise. Follow me, Geralt.
And look at Vess.
Get to Radovid before reinforcements arrive.
I really like to have my swords back. I have my swords back. I don't know how you did it, but fucking A.